Football Hooligan World, Football Casuals World, coming at you once again, your boy Del Boy D, Derek Diablo, into Miami Firm, IMF, Miami Casuals, Diablo TV. Like and subscribe, do the things you're supposed to do. Now then, we come to an interesting football club and firm. I'm talking about Middlesbrough FC. They don't get talked about too much, at least I didn't know too much about them until I began interacting with football hooligans from England. And I've met a couple of these lads online there, and I've been looking into them. And the thing about it is, they got the Borough Frontline. So I think the Borough Frontline is a top class firm. Furthermore, Middlesbrough FC is class football. It's one of the original Premier League clubs to begin with. Their area of Middlesbrough, I think that's where mainly where all the supporters come from. I know something about some of the rivalries they got. They got rivalry with Sunderland. I think also Chelsea Headhunters and Borough Frontline have went at it before. I think they're enemies. I don't know too much about it. The lads I've met, I haven't sat there and asked them a million questions and everything like that. Just been more friendly. And their class from on a personal basis from what I see. And everything I hear about the Borough Frontline, top class firm, football club. I'm interested in watching their matches now, honestly, from what I hear. Got a lot of history. So in the comments below, tell me what you think about the Borough Frontline. As far as I'm concerned, I want to go to Middlesbrough. I watch a football match. I want to go meet them boys. Go have some pints, whatever it is. And for everybody out there, take a look at Middlesbrough FC. And if you're interested in the football hooligan thing, look into Borough Frontline. And if you enemies, allies, if you Borough Frontline yourself, in the comments below, tell me what you think about it. And tell me who's on top at their rivalries. I think Sunderland might be their top main rival. I'm not sure. I think also Carlisle. But it could be Chelsea Headhunters. I know that something has happened between them two. And Chelsea Headhunters is one of the biggest names of all. So, and then that overlaps with politics and everything. So I'm rather curious. In the comments below, let me know.